Okay, and that's the runners in, so it's Killian Warren, one clap, two screen back, three days of three or four power his muscles and six Brian of Shelley. Air in motion, the tail 2525, our finale. And off the other one, it's 1-4 showing nearly. The forward of Rex Paradise Dakota leads them round into the far side. Paradise Dakota now going all the way to the end of the half from 1, Killian's War. Then comes 5 on the outside, Friday's Muscles, but it's 4 with the advantage. But 1 and 5 now, Living Argent behind. The gap then to the 4th place, down at 6, Randolph Shelley. But it's 4, Paradise Dakota. As then from track rides, can this 4 lock see it out from this line? 1 as well, and here comes the 5 now as well. Up towards the bench, or close to 5 there for that one. Near side, Friday's Muscles with a very fast finish, where it's a close enough fight, or perhaps fight, or it's good enough Friday's Muscles in the orange, but it's one for the judge.